Don't kill me. Let's go. Goal of the day. Walk, trot, canter without dying.
Easy.
No. I need to work on this with you. You know I'm insecure about getting on bareback. Why do you do that? Nope. I was asking you to bend, not trot. So, I want to work on my seat in the trot today. Ow. Ho. Ho. Oh, God. You haven't even walked the other direction yet. It's called warm up for a reason. Don't trot while you're on your period. Ow. Gotta move with the hips. Nope. Ho. Ho. Ow. 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 How do you feel? Feels like someone's stabbing a knife in me. You have to turn. You have to turn, dude. You wanna try something? Good boy. He just farted. Silly. I'm proud of you. Is that good? What is on with you? Something is catching his attention, but I don't know what it is. Thirsting? I think this is called dehydration. Oh, you're making it harder like that. I'm so cool.
Remember the lemon?
I do remember the lemon. It's a lemon. Oh, the iconic lemon. Personal space is the key to being happy and not getting kicked. Car. The spiders are cool. Oh, shit. You're really funny, Emmy. Hi. Oh, he didn't wave. Wow, what a rude citizen of the United States. Remy doesn't like crackhead. It's okay. Okay, you good? You feel better? You feel better. You know, I'm feeling confident in myself. Not anymore. Welcome down to the old country road. Wanna get some cool ASMR hoof walking? Oh, they were so excited!
And it's death.
As the horse that hates bareback. Look at his ears.
If he bolts, I'm jumping off. Oh, good
boy, Mel. His ears.
No, Mel.
His ears. Look at his ears.
He's going this woman. Don't back fan.
No, time just to come to me. He's not happy at all. He's not happy. Look at him.
I always fall off horses because I get pissed and try and ride them. Come on, Mel.
Kick him on then.
I'm squeezing Bethan. Walk on, Mel.
Wow. Oh, well done. Press.
I am 5'2". Nina is 14.1 hands. And if you don't know anything about hands and horse measurements, that's very short. However, I cannot jump up on her. And it doesn't matter how many times I try, I can't get it. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to learn how to jump on her, and I'm going to document the process. I've seen people explain it, and they said grab mane, run, kick, and then use your elbow, push up, and then, you know, pull yourself over. So that's what we're gonna do. All right, so let's just, okay, grab mane. Okay, that was a good first attempt. Grab mane. Wait, let me go a little higher. Grab mane. Run! I was not prepared. One more time. Let me just grab mane. Oh, almost. Maybe I should stretch. We are stretching. We're gonna do this, right, Nina? Right.
Okay. I have a good feeling about this one. Let's turn you this way. Alrighty. Grab me. Get it. I'm gonna try it the other way though.
Oops.
We're going to try it from this side.
So,
there you go. Okay, let's head. That was so much closer though.
Okay, that time. So much better. So we're going to keep it on this side. Okay.
We're going to do it. I am going to master this.
I did it! Oh.
Bareback riding seems to be a hot topic lately, so I thought I would do one more demonstration for you. This is a horseback saddle stand, and I'm going to do a very basic demonstration on the difference between riding bareback versus in a properly fitting saddle with a tree and panels. Here is a human pelvis and the two seat bones. I'm going to use all of my weight as if this was a rider on a horse's back. Can you see how deep and close together the indents are? Now here is just one panel off a saddle. Can you see how the indent is already shallower and there is an increase in surface area where the rider's weight will be distributed, making it easier for the horse to carry the rider? And here is a full saddle with both panels and a tree. Can you see how the indent is even shallower than just the one panel? With a properly fitting tree and panels, the rider's weight is even better distributed. We won't ever say never ride bareback, since it can be a great interim solution instead of riding in a poorly fitting saddle, and can be a lot of fun when you're not doing anything too strenuous.
Are you ready to ask it a trot on? Nice. Sit back, use your reins. Leg, 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 leg. Good girl. Hi.
I hit thingy. What's this bit? Uh-huh. I don't know what this bit's called.
Your vagina?
No, oh. No, the bit on her back. This bit, like, here, it went into my...
Yeah. Alright.
This one is galloping.
I did win the bareback buck, so I'm confident in my skills.
What Taz thinks when doing bareback. This is a nice canter. No, I don't like
Dies.
It.
Get off.
FK off, I don't want to canter.
Die human.
We all.
Oh, that's a nice price of dirt right here. Ugh, I'm sick of this yellow highlighter. I'm sick of you. Speed. I'm a train.
When you forget your saddle, so you have to ride bareback for 2 hours on the trail. We had so much fun.
Good evening. Tonight's top story, everything is awful. Well,
I'm a 4-year-old gelding, and I got my shit together. My owner, on the other hand, that's a whole other story.
Hi.